again, welcome to the People's Postcode Lottery, where this week I'm in the Ayrshire coastal town of Saltcoats, where the winning postcode is KA21 5DA. Now we've got two lucky winners, so shall we go and see if we can find them? Come on then. Here we are. Now we've got somebody looking out of the window. I'm not sure if that's on or not. How are you? Shaky. What was your name?
Elizabeth Fitzsimmons, Elsie.
So you're expecting me today?
Yes, I was.
And you're all a little bit nervous?
Very nervous.
Well, I've got some flowers to say thank you so much for playing the People's Postcode Lottery.
That's very nice.
How long have you been playing?
For a while now, for a long time now.
So it's about time we were here with something, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Shall we see what you've won?
Yeah.
Let's have a little look at this.
Go in.
Dog's very excited.
Go in.
Oh my. Really?
Oh, I don't believe it.
So you're going to do a little bit of work on your house?
Yeah. And then see my family all right.
Yeah?
Something to my family. Yes, I've got a good family.
Well, do you know what? You've got 15,000, but we've also given over £7 million to charity.
Oh, that's lovely.
So thank you so much for playing.
Thank you very much. That's lovely.
40 pence from every ticket goes to our charities.
Yeah, well, that's very, very good of you. Very, very good.
And in the meantime, you've got 15,000! Show your daughter what you've won.
Well done. Congratulations.
Well done.
Fantastic.
Have you registered your postcode yet then? Well, you can do that by giving us a call, or you can go online, and once you've registered your postcode, you'll be entered into our weekly draw. And remember, the more tickets you play with, the more chance you have of winning. Good luck. So this week's winning postcode is KA21 5DA, which is Winton Circus. We had two lucky street prize winners. We met Mrs. Fitzsimmons, and the other winner unfortunately wasn't in, but don't worry, the money will go straight into their bank account. If you have KA215 in your postcode, and you play of course, then you'll win a share of the sector prize pot. And don't forget to check out our website and our weekly prize plans. Perhaps you're a winner too. See you next week.